How can you get involved with NASA science? I'm so glad you asked, because right now there are more than 40 different teams of scientists that need your help. You can work on projects involving asteroids, eclipses, looking for alien life, studying the mysteries of dark energy, climate change, ice in Alaska, all sorts of different topics. Every corner of NASA science has fascinating science projects that you can get involved in right now. We have posted at science.nasa.gov/citizenscience what are sometimes called citizen science projects or participatory science projects. You don't have to be a citizen of anywhere to do it. These projects are open to everyone around the world. These are teams of scientists that work with volunteers doing cutting-edge research. Every one of these has a burning science question it's asking for your help answering. Collecting real data that's going to be used in research, or understanding data from our spacecraft. And every one of these projects really relies on you. When you work on a NASA citizen science project, you are contributing in a way that scientists were not able to do themselves. More than 500 of our volunteers have become published authors of scientific papers as a result of their involvement. So how can I get involved with NASA science? Just go to science.nasa.gov/citizenscience. Pick a project. They all need your help. Come science with us today.